Kerem Bürsin and Demet Özdemir live in love? Kerem Bürsin and Demet Özdemir's love claim fell on the agenda like a bomb. Kerem Bürsin ends his loneliness with beautiful actress Demet Özdemir. Is Kerem Bürsin's new love Demet Özdemir one of the last 4 years' love with Serenay Sarıkaya? Demet Özdemir's name was last mentioned with his co-star Can Yaman. Kerem Bürsin and Demet Özdemir sailed to a new love, according to the allegations that fell like a bomb on the magazine's agenda. Here are the details of the love news of Kerem Bürsin and Demet Özdemir. Kerem Bürsin and Demet Özdemir sailed to a new love, according to the allegations that fell like a bomb on the magazine's agenda. Kerem Bürsin has been on the agenda with her private life for a while. The last love of Kerem Bürsin, whose name was mentioned with many beauties after Sarıkaya, was claimed to be Demet Özdemir. It was stated that the couple, who also met in the past, started to meet more often because of their common friends. No explanation has been received from the parties yet. Who is Kerem Bürsin, how old is he? He is acting in English and Turkish bilingual in Hollywood Turkish productions. In the series called, Waiting for the Sun, broadcasted on Bürsin Kanal D, he shared the same name with the role of Kerem Sayer and his face-deformed twin, Gün Sayer, in the last episodes. He played the character of, Yigit Kilik, in the series of Honor Issue and became a guest actor in the series, Ulan Istanbul, with the same character. He appeared in the producer of movies by Roger Corman in Sharktopus and Palace of the Damned, some independent films and short films. When he was 12 years old in 1999, he moved to the USA with his family. He received his university education on acting and graduated from Emerson College's Marketing Communications Department. He was selected as the best actor in the Inter-High School Theater Contest across the USA. Waiting for the Sun also co-star in the series played with Hand Dogundam Lipton ads and January 2015, in the Blue Jeans, advertising Face Oldu, Mark the Other Side Serenay Sarı they performed together an interview with Turkey's first Snapchat together and later took part in the ad film No. 1 Jean 1 Tissort label. The duo sang Maroon 5's This Love Song in the ad. The couple's second commercials took place in September 2015 with the hashtag #YepYenibirGin tag. In 2016, they starred with Serenay Sarıkaya in the third commercial with the label #YusasınMavi. In August 2016, Kerem Bürsin's agreement with the Mavi Jeans brand ended. Thank you for watching.